Hello, my name is Gus Kund. One of the things I really enjoy about playing the gong is that you never have a performance the same way twice. Because when you play the gong, it responds and tells the player what to do next. A gong performance cannot be thought out. A gong performance is always improvised because by playing the gong, you give your soul, your heart, into the gong, into the universe, in which in turn it gives you back love and energy. So for tonight's performance, I'm going to play my very first gong that I got here. This is a Paiste 36-inch gong, Tai Loi gong, the very first gong that I got. This is one of my favorite gongs because the sound that it has, it sounds like om, kind of like monks chanting in a monastery. Anyway, that's what this gong does for me. So now I'm going to play for you an improvised performance. I have no idea what I'm going to do, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, that was the first. I have never ever played the gong like that, holding the mallet straight against the head to make it stop vibrating like that. That was the first, and I kind of liked it. I hope you enjoyed. Until next time, peace.